Hi, this is Corey Bogel with an important updated weather briefing for a high-impact ice event through Sunday night. We're going to cover a quick summary of the event, then get into the hazard risk assessment and overview, the impacts, and the time frame. Our biggest concern is across Downeast Maine, and this now includes the immediate coast, where significant ice accretion is expected. Across far northern Maine, this will be mainly a snow event. This is a rare high-impact event. It's certainly not going to be the magnitude of the ice storm of 1998, but there is high confidence that there will be power outages and severe disruptions to travel. Our biggest concern with this storm is the potential of significant icing, and we do now have an ice storm warning in effect for all of Downeast Maine through Sunday night, with winter storm warnings across northern Maine. The most significant ice accumulation is expected across Downeast Maine, and the ice is expected to accrete to 1/2 to 3/4 of an inch. This will very likely cause power outages and severe travel disruptions. In addition, winds may gust to 25 miles per hour near the coast Sunday morning, which will cause the ice-laden wires to experience additional stress. The most significant snow accumulation will occur across northern Maine, with amounts mostly in the 8 to 12 inch range. Again, our greatest concern is the potential for up to 3/4 of an inch of ice accretion across Downeast areas through Sunday night. Across northern Maine, this will be mainly a snow event. The snow may mix with some sleet at times, with additional accumulations of 8 to 12 inches, and that's on top of what has already fallen since Friday morning. Here's a quick summary of what to expect through Sunday night. Much colder air moves in for Tuesday and Christmas Day, with high temperatures well below normal and low temperatures between 0 and 15 below. We are also expecting that there'll be some wind behind the system on Tuesday. We will continue to keep you updated with weather briefings through the event, and thank you very much for your attention.